Hi, this is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. I want to thank you so much for looking at this video, and I hope you ask for me when you come in to look at it. I'd love to work with you, love to get to know you, and maybe we could talk about a little bass fishing or any type of fishing you like to do. I'm standing in front of a 2008 Cambria 26A that's just in beautiful condition. It's original owner. It's only had one owner. And they traded it in on a trailer. They were going a different direction, and that worked better for them. And it's got full body paint. And if you look at the colors on it, you're going to see that it's just absolutely beautiful. This unit also only has under 10,000 miles on it, which is hard to believe for a 2008. Very little miles. And you're going to like to use this unit. One of the things I want to point out on this is the aerodynamic front cap that it has. It's a solid fiberglass front cap that Winnebago makes for this unit. And because it makes it aerodynamic, it actually is going to handle a lot better in windy situations and behind big trucks, because you don't have that big compartment above the cab that's going to be catching a lot of the wind like a Class C normally does. This would be considered like a B+. It's not quite a C, and it's not quite a B, it's in between. Again, it's full body paint, and it has a fiberglass rear cap. So you got a fiberglass front cap, fiberglass molded rear cap, and full body paint throughout. Also has an outside stereo system that has a little ledge right here that you assemble on here, and you can put a TV up here or whatever you'd like. Also has a CD player with the AM/FM radio with two speakers. Also has outlets right here, one for cable, one for 12 volt DC, and then of course 110 plugins. It's got a lot of compartments on it. Each one of these have storage in them. Gas electric hot water heater. If you look at the awning above, you're going to see that it has an encasement around it. That encasement protects the awning from being rotted by the sun and the weather, so it does protect it. They call it an encased awning. Also has a nice storage area right here that's underneath the corner bed that's on the inside. This unit also has a 4,000 watt Onan generator with very little hours on it. As we come to the back end of it, you're going to see that's again the solid fiberglass rear cap that's absolutely beautiful. They've done a nice job designing this. And your spare tire is inside this cover right here, which dresses it up very well. You can also tow 5,000 pounds with this unit. It's got a 5,000 pound draw hitch and a bargement plug for towing a trailer if you'd like. Over on this side is the center for your sewage and electrical. Sewage and whatnot is in this compartment right here. Comes with all the sewer hoses you need. The slide out on this side has an awning over the top that protects the top of the slide from debris, branches, leaves, whatever it may be. What's nice about that is when this unit comes in, that debris falls off the end as the awning gets retracted, and you don't have to get up there and sweep it off before you pull the slide in. Also has a storage compartment underneath the dinette on the inside that has a few more items that would belong to you as well. I would show you the generator, but you'd have to crawl under the back end there to see it. But it is a 4,000 watt Onan generator. And just show a shot of this unit here. Curtis, is just absolutely gorgeous. You're going to love the colors on this unit. Let's go take a look at the inside. As you come into the inside, you're going to see how roomy a 26 foot Class C can be. This slide is an extra deep slide that provides you more not only storage underneath it, but also an environment where you can sit more than two people. You could probably sit a family of five or six right here. Plus you get an extra chair that fit its places right in that corner, but you can move it around anywhere you want to. This is what they call a front entertainment center that has a DVD player and a CD player built into it. And storage as well. You got all these little storage compartments. Now in this unit as well, this is a CD DVD player, but it also has an auxiliary in for iPod connection and an earphone plug-in. Also has a place here for extra cables or whatever it may be that you need. If you look at the dash, I want to point out a couple things on the dash. If you look up here towards just above where the cup holders are, if you notice there's four cup holders there, not just two. So, I mean, you've got a lot of storage for cup holders. You know, I've been in units that provide no cup holders. This one has four, so I kind of like that. Has a backup camera. It also has air conditioning in the dash. It's got a CD player built into the dash. And it has auxiliary controls from the steering wheel, so you can control the stereo without having to take your eyes off the road. It also has a auxiliary boost, so if your batteries and your engine go dead, you can use the batteries from the coach to start this unit up. Also has cruise control, power windows, power door locks, and it has a power mirrors that are heated. So this is very well equipped right here. As we turn, one thing I also want to notice, have you notice, is you got leather seats here, and these leather seats are in practically perfect condition. As we turn and look towards the back, we got a 60-40 sink with a Moen faucet. With Winnebago, everything is the best. They don't put in junk in their motorhomes or their trailers. They do a very nice job putting in good quality stuff. Lots of cabinet work, solid wood cabinet doors. One of the things I want to point out that most people don't know about Winnebago is everything that's built in this unit by Winnebago has its own tag. And on that tag is a number reference that references this piece. So if you damage this cabinet door, if you bust it, or if something happens to it, or if you hit it and put a big divot in it, you don't like it anymore, you want a new one, you call Winnebago, you give them that number, they send you out a door that's exactly the same as this one, and it will be stained this color, so it'll match this unit. That's what's nice about Winnebago. They're very thorough about their product. They want to make sure that you're happy after the sale and that you can get parts replaced, and they're not going out of business. They're a strong company. They're going to be around for a very long time. Also has a antenna, crank-up antenna, TV antenna for you. It has auxiliary, just so you understand, it has an auxiliary satellite system. So what that means is it's all wired for a satellite system. It doesn't have one, but you can put a portable to it and on a tripod, and you can put it outside, and it's all pre-wired for that. We can install a satellite system on the roof if you like, but this one does not have that. The roof is a solid fiberglass one-piece cap. So it's Winnebago's design. All their stuff are fiberglass caps, and that's all they've done. It has day and night shades. As you can see, I've kind of split them up here. You can see the day shade here, and then this is the night shade. It also has an auxiliary 12 volt here, 110, and a TV hookup. A phone hookup right there. This unit, we actually provided the build sheet for this unit, so you can, if you need to get a copy of this build sheet, give me a call or send me an email, and I'll make sure you get a copy of that. Now, here's a feature I like to show everyone. This has got a 600 watt inverter, so you can run your TVs without being plugged in somewhere. So this, what an inverter does, it takes 12 volt power and turns it into 110, because that TV is a 110 TV. And so you're able to watch that off of this system. This one also has a convection microwave and an oven. Now, mostly in the past, all I've ever seen is a convection microwave and storage. But this person that bought this opted to have this oven and stovetop put in. So if you're a person that likes to use propane oven, this one is equipped. Also has all of your controls here, slide-out control, system levels, water pump, water heater on, and here's the bedroom in the back. Plenty of room for two people. It also has the day and night shades back here as well, and lots of lighting. And you know, for a small 26 foot unit, there's lots of storage. You know, you've got storage cabinets throughout. You got one here, you have another smaller one right here that you can hang clothes in. Also has a nice little pantry right here that pulls out. which is a nice feature. You can put canned goods on there, boxes, whatever it may be. But it utilizes this little space right here, and it utilizes the whole thing. Lots of storage drawers throughout. One thing I did not point out is underneath the dinette, there's cage drawers that pull out, so you got more storage in there as well. Now, they moved the sink outside the bathroom to give you more room in the bathroom, which is a nice feature, so somebody could be brushing their teeth or washing out here while another person's using the shower or the other thing. It's a nice size bathroom area. Comes with a gas electric fridge, 6 cubic foot, and lots of room for all the stuff that you need to enjoy your camping trip. Also has a large air conditioner that's all ducted through the ceiling, and lots of storage in the kitchen area. Every one of these are full extension drawers. You got three of them there. You have another one here below your oven. Also have another larger one here below your fridge. And one of the things I did want to show you is this cage pulls out. Great place for pots and pans or whatever it may be that you want to store there. And I pulled it off the track. Lucky me. So I will put that back in later. So anyway, table right here. This is kind of nice. This little section right here flips up. So when you bring the slide in, you can just relieve this edge of the tabletop right here to give you a little bit more pathway through back to the bathroom or the refrigerator. Also has a fantastic fan in the ceiling that creates a lot of airflow. I don't know if you've ever used one of these before. I've owned one before in my motorhome. You can actually feel the air being pulled through the unit with one of those fantastic fans. Come look at this unit. Ask for Joe Bass. I'd love to work with you. You're going to like this unit when you see it. If you're looking for a shorter Class A with a shorter Class C with a slide, come see Joe Bass. I'm not perfect, but I'll do the best I can to help you. Thanks.